Hello everybody and welcome to VEDA Day 3. Yeah. We've made it this far. I can't believe it. I hope you're enjoying the video so far, and if you have any suggestions for videos I could do, the song covers, anything you want to see, just let me know in the comments below. I'm open for suggestions because I want to try a few different things for this. This song is actually kind of interesting. I wrote this song based on the novel The Great Gatsby, which I absolutely love. If you know me, you know how much I love that book. I just think it's a beautiful novel. Had to study for Leaving Cert English, but you know, I love it anyway. So this song is called Daisy, and it's based on the relationship between Daisy and Gatsby in the novel, who are two of the main characters. It was kind of difficult, but I really wanted to write a song based on it. I thought it'd be a challenge, so yeah, I hope you enjoy it. Please stay tuned for the rest of VEDA. I'm really enjoying making these videos every day. It's giving me something to do with my life. Make sure to like it and subscribe to keep up to date with all my VEDA adventures, which are very adventurous. I've already covered this in the first video, but my life is pretty boring. I shall see you tomorrow for the fourth day of VEDA.
So long driving in a daze. I can see you from the rearview smoking. You look so blue. Let's go to the shore. Good, my friend, losing track of time. Moonlit kisses, moths whispering, Daisy. We can't change, that's why we should pack our bags and go.
why can't I speak to a camera? I cannot speak to a camera. God help me.